Over the last few days, the Secretary of Homeland Security, John Kelly, has painted a pretty frightening picture. He said at one point he expects, quote, a lot more attacks like the one in Manchester, England. And he said the terror threat is worse than most people realize. If people knew what I knew, they'd never leave the house in the morning. Do you share?
And he went on to say, though, that praise the counterterrorism efforts that we have underway, very much of which the intelligence community is involved in. And we've gone to great lengths and made great investments to try to ensure that we don't have a similar instance as happened in Manchester. But I would point out that this may not necessarily come from outside, and that the issues we've had in this country have been caused by U.S. citizens.
Do you share that level of alarm, though, that people wouldn't leave their houses if they knew?
Well, I'm here, so I left my house this morning.